We gotta hold on. Already came this far. Warriors like we are.
My role is to capture the whole story in the most beautiful way, or let's say in the way the mood wants it. We're filming this music video on a red camera. We're filming it in 8K, so we have more possibilities in the post-production. If, for example, there is a really nice reaction of his face that we can really crop in and give the viewer this expression in the best way we can. The song Hold On gives you a very nice vibe, a good feeling, and I think that a lot of people can relate to this song or will just enjoy it. I would say the most difficult part is that we just have one big room, which is nice because it's quite big, but of course your possibilities are very limited, and we always want to have a decent vibe. We don't want that it feels like it's just in one room. We want that the feel is more like it's a house. In this corner there is a specific vibe, and in this corner is a totally different. So that's hard, and also we want that the light sits perfect. So we take our time that it really has a very, very nice look. So guys, I hope you like our work. Check out the music video and enjoy the good vibes. Even when the storm is raging down and the wind lifts me from the ground, backwards ain't an option for me.